Hi, I'm Michael, and a little over 4 years ago, I was diagnosed with ALS. It's been one heck of a journey. At the point of diagnosis, they say you have 3 to 5 years to live, and I'm hanging in there best I can. The hypnosis is helping in several ways. One is acceptance of what I'm going through, which is a big deal, you know, to wrap my mind around this stuff. Also to help me with daily things like to get a good night's sleep and things like that. And I appreciate it very much.